It's fall at the hut. The warm sunny days and cool nights are a great time to work outside. Acorn flour can be dried in the sun in just one day and then stored for future use. A certain creature has been digging holes in my garden area lately. The compost pile is almost constantly being raided at night. This little token that was left for me suggests that it may be a fox. But I will have to deal with that later, because today I have begun a new building project and I'm going to need a few more bricks. The small Dakota fire pit I had previously been using works, but it is small and it doesn't have as much airflow to the base of the flames. This Adobe kiln to fire pottery will be a great asset for me to make floor tiles, large pots, and other projects requiring lots of heat. The heat waves exiting on top, as well as the roaring sound, remind me of a rocket engine thrusting the spacecraft above Earth. After the mortar between the bricks fully sets, then I will put this kiln to use to make more useful things. It's amazing what can be made with a little dirt and water.